Okay. Unzip the case. All the leads are stored in the behind the flap. Plug the USB lead into the port on the side of the tablet. You then click on the Otis Suite icon, a blue globe on the taskbar. The dialog box at the beginning is for information to go on reports, so we're going to leave that just for the moment. Take the accessory tray out of the box, unscrew the 2cc coupler from the coupler microphone, and put the microphone in the center slot with the reference microphone directly above it. We're now going to calibrate the reference microphone. Click on Tools, Aurical HIT, Calibration, and then Reference Microphone. There's a dialog box which tells you where to put it. When it's all in place, click Start. And then OK to store the calibration. Open that, take the 2cc coupler microphone and put the 2cc coupler back. We're going to be testing the BTE hearing aid, so you need the BTE adapter. This is the hearing aid I'm going to be testing. Put a new battery in before you start the test. This is an Oticon Spirit Synergy. That goes on the end of the black tube and into the front slot in the chamber with the reference microphone directly above. Close the lid. Select by clicking on the box here the three tests that we're going to be carrying out. This is quite often known as the Manchester test, and it is a 50-65-80 with selected on gain. So if we now click sequence, this is the first curve at 50 dB. Second curve at 65. And third curve at 80. Right, we're now going to store that curve by going to File, Save As. I'm going to create a new folder, which I'm going to call Aurical Video. This could be the child's name, could be the child's identifier, whatever you feel is appropriate. So we now open that folder and put a sensible file name, Oticon and the date. So we save that file, That's additional information if you wish to enter anything else in. And go back to file. Start a new session, which will clear the screen. I'm now going to recall, if we can imagine that we're now 2 months further down the road, and we're going to recall that file so that we can test it, make sure that nothing's changed. So if we open, that's the one we saved earlier. MotorSuite will load the curves that we prepared earlier. I'm now going to go to Test Selector, click on that and select Manchester Test Comparison Mode, which is 50, 65, 80 on three new curves. They've already been selected, so we now press Sequence. Right, the curves are overlapping each other, so we know that the hearing aid is performing the way it was when we first tested it. You can now store that if you wish. By going to the same folder. And we'll pretend it's 3 months later, 2 months later. So 13/04/18. And that's all there is to it. Thank you.